Good morning. I'm Pastor Marianne Kellenbach from Living Faith Church, and it is Saturday morning, April the 4th. What a glorious morning it is. And this morning I read for you pieces of Psalm 19. The heavens proclaim the glory of God. The skies display his craftsmanship. Day after day they continue to speak. Night after night they make him known. They speak without a sound or a word. Their voice is never heard. Yet their message has gone throughout the earth, and their words to all the world. When I hear this psalm, it reminds me of the song that is sung by Cat Stevens, Morning Has Broken, like the first morning. I had no idea when I was growing up. I was a huge Cat Stevens fan in the early 70s, and I had absolutely no idea whatsoever that this song was a hymn, that it had been around for years and years and years. I thought it was a Cat Stevens original, and it's only when I was an adult that I understood that it was actually a hymn. And it is the most beautiful hymn. And I invite you to listen to the words and to think of this psalm. The heavens proclaim the glory of God, and the skies display his artistry, his majesty, his craftsmanship. Day after day they continue to speak, and night after night they speak without making a sound. Yet, the message has gone throughout the world. On this day, may you feel the presence of God surrounding you as you hear the words and recognize the dawn of creation, this brand spanking new day that we never had before and we will never have again. Enjoy Cat Stevens singing, Morning Has Broken. I will see you tomorrow. Amen.
Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the world. Sweet the rain's new fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first dew fall on the first grass. Praise for the sweetness of the red garden, sprung in completeness where his feet. Mine is the sunlight, mine is the morning, born of the one light, Eden saw play. Praise with elation, praise every morning, God's recreation of the new day. Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the